Relations are improving. Right now, you're off to Mexico for the inauguration of the new president, and President Trump signed together with the leaders of Mexico and Canada, the U.S., Mexico, Canada, new trade agreement. But there's still a lot of tension along the border, and there's a lot of uproar about whether or not the U.S. should go ahead and build a new wall, spend all that money. Whatever happened to the president's commitment for so long during the campaign that Mexico would pay for the wall?
That wall's going to get built. I have already developed a good relationship with my counterpart, Marcelo Ebrard, the incoming Foreign Secretary of Mexico. We've met a number of times already. I'm unfortunately not going to make the inauguration that's taking place today in Mexico, but he'll travel to Washington on, well, I guess will be his second day in office, and we're going to continue to develop this relationship. It's not just focused on the migration issues that draw all the headlines. There are many economic issues between our two countries and other commercial. We have transnational criminal organizations that we work on together. It's a broad set of relationships. We're going to work to help build the Mexican economy in the southern part of their nation and work with the Northern Triangle countries too. Those are important elements of what we're trying to accomplish. And soon to be Foreign Secretary, I guess within hours, Ebrard and I are working hard at it.
And Mexico paying for the wall?
We're going to get the wall built, Wolf.
But will Mexico pay for it?
Wolf, we're going to get the wall built.
I'll leave it on that note.
Thank you, sir.
Mr. Secretary, you've got a busy schedule ahead of you. Thanks so much for spending some time.
Thank you, Wolf. Have a great day.
Thank you. We're just getting word now in from the President of the United States that he's canceling his news conference.